What is up, YouTube, and welcome back everyone tuning in to the Hub of Roblox. Coming at you all with another amazing Roblox update this week again, like always. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the insane reason on why Tofuu could have potentially quit Roblox, along with all of the details too. It's going to be pretty wild, so before we get started, make sure you all smash that like button and subscribe to the channel too, and without any more interruptions, let's just go ahead and dive straight into it. Tofuu is an American YouTuber who creates mainly Roblox videos and is also a recurring player of Ultra Hardcore, later termed Cube Ultra Hardcore, appearing since Season 2 and eventually gained a reputation as one of the strongest players after winning 3 seasons, the highest number of official wins to date. He got his start back in 2011 with Minecraft videos, and in 2015 he branched out to doing Roblox videos, and since then made that his primary focus. He has over 4 million subscribers and over 1 billion views, and Tofuu's top videos are a variety of Roblox gameplay playthroughs with funny commentary that his subscribers absolutely love. This story is a bit on the weird side, as he didn't do anything wrong in the first place, but he somehow managed to cancel himself or just quit in a really weird way. A couple of years ago, he randomly tweeted out a picture of a note he had typed out with a caption, "Please read, I'm sorry." Most people immediately assumed that something had happened and he was probably being cancelled by a group of people or something. However, the picture read this: "I've sugar daddied 5 women. I was introduced to it by a woman when I first moved out 3 years ago, and it became how I felt affection. My self-esteem was so low that this felt like normal behavior. I was looking for anything for love. This wasn't normal, nor was it okay. I regret so heavily and just can't live being that person. I'm sorry for my actions and to anyone I've disappointed. I'm only trying to better myself. I'm not looking for forgiveness. I just can't handle living like this. I hope this inspires some form of honesty in the community, as we have to be held accountable for our actions. We have to be honest with ourselves if we want to change. I'm sorry again. As a kid content creator, we have the most amazing opportunity to inspire years of people, and I cannot misuse this power and only want to improve for you. I'll keep trying." So yeah, not at all what any of us were expecting this to be. At first, you read that he did something pretty bad with women, but taking another look at it again, there are so many things wrong here. First off, it's pretty clear that nothing he did was wrong. He just got swayed by a girl who got him to be an SD, which is a guy who buys whatever and gives money to women for certain benefits. Really though, it was not needed to be publicly announced like that, especially considering his audience is mostly kids, which he even acknowledges. This could have gone unsaid, but there is no turning back at that point. Either way, he is still making content and his oldest fans most likely are the most understanding, but you will always have your share of people who just hate. This might have been his strange way of simply quitting everything he's worked on, which is something that really confused some of his older fans, as we cannot understand why he tried to cancel himself like this. If he wanted to quit, something as easy as a tweet or video upload could have sufficed, but he for some reason felt a lot of guilt for something not even that bad, and shared it with the entire world, which is the biggest L you can take in that situation, especially when it had no reason to be public in the first place. Who knows though, there could have been a bigger reason for all of this that none of us are familiar with, so we're just gonna have to trust Tofuu on his actions and see what he decides to do next. But go ahead and let us know what you all think about Tofuu quitting Roblox down in the comments below. Thank you all so much for watching, and if you enjoyed what you saw, then be sure to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel too if you haven't already for more of the best Roblox updates out there on YouTube. You can also tap the notification bell icon as well to not miss out on any of our future uploads that we post either. This is the Hub of Roblox signing off, and we'll catch you all in the next one.